since you invested in Bitcoin, what would you need to see from Dogecoin to take it as seriously?
Nothing. I mean, you know, it's made up. They're all made up. You could argue U.S. dollars, you could argue, but you know, this one started as a joke, and the joke's not going to be on me. It just won't. Even if it goes up, it won't. They're short timers. They'll be
What's
here,
so funny?
And then they'll be gone, and we can go back to the but they have to lose all their money first.
Thank you for joking.
And I'm not going to promote Doge. I mean, I was happy to say that I like crypto, but Doge is a joke. It's meant to
be. You
want to
tell it to me?
So don't count on me. I'm not part of the joke.
I look at Dogecoin as more of a speculative play that when this bubble bursts, it will probably cease to exist.
The whole thing was started as a joke in 2013.
The excitement wasn't really seeing the economic value.
And I'm not going to promote Doge. Doge is a joke. It's meant to be a joke. So don't count on me. I'm not part of the joke.
Dogecoin was invented as a joke. That the currency that was invented as a joke, in fact, becomes the real currency.
To the moon.
To the moon.
I've got a ticket to the moon.
There are more than 7 billion people on this planet, many with goals and objectives very similar to yours.
Internet favorite, Dogecoin. To the moon.
Kind of overwhelming when you think about it. What makes you any different than everyone else? The answer is value.
Got a ticket to the moon.
This exists with every single person on the planet. The question is, will you allow yourself to be that person? Are you brave enough to pursue your passion, to turn it into something meaningful?
I'm available 24/7 to help solve issues. Call me 3 a.m. or Sunday morning, I don't care.
It's the pursuit of passion that will allow you to thrive. Where you thrive, you innovate, and where there's innovation, there's value.
Dogecoin is up more than 7,000% year-to-date.
All-time high this week.
Driving up Dogecoin pretty significantly.
Are you following your passion in a way that adds value to your life?
But why some say the moon? Why choose this as our goal? And they may well ask, why climb the highest mountain? Why 35 years ago, fly the Atlantic? Why does Rice play Texas? We choose to go to the moon. We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other thing. Not because they are easy, but because they are hard.
My Dogecoin went up because you tweeted. You're amazing. How do you do it? The power of Elon Musk. You tweet and it goes up.
It's not about money. It's about sending a message.